next, poor Louis, our next guest had a first hit album at the age of just 16. Take note, Ella. 6 years later, at the ripe old age of 22, she's become one of the biggest stars in the world. By the time she's 30, she'll probably be present. With a new single, it's the sensational Taylor Swift.
I remember when we broke up, the first time saying this is it, I've had enough. 'Cause like we hadn't seen each other in a month, when you said you needed space.
What?
Then you come around again and say, baby, I miss you and I swear I'm gonna change. Trust me, remember how that lasted for a day. I say I hate you, we break up, you call me, I love you.
So he calls me up and he's like, I still love you. And I'm like, I mean, this is exhausting, you know? Like, we are never getting back together. Like, ever. No!
Taylor Swift, everyone!
Thank you so much for having me. This is incredible.
Hey. Audience loved that so much. You are never, ever, ever getting back with that guy, are you? Ever?
Like, ever.
You've been recording, you've been releasing stuff since you were 15. Our contestants now, they're very nervous. Do you still get nervous now or not?
Yeah. About everything.
About that?
Yeah.
Seriously?
Well, I mean, it kind of helps that you have such an amazing audience. It's so loud.
Doesn't it? And listen, congratulations on the single. It's a lot of fun. And the album is out when? And what's it called?
It's called Red, and it's out October 22nd.
Listen, it's lovely to have you on. Give it up one more
Thank
time
you.
For Taylor Swift.
Love you guys. Thank you so much.